We are Postina.
One of the things that I really like about Postina is that it's a completely collaborative project. Andy might write a guitar part and be like, hey Beth, I need some lyrics for this. Or maybe Dave will come to practice and be like, here's a new song that I've been working on. Let's workshop it. Let's see where it can go. It's really fun. Our favorite part about what we do, I think, is really just spending time together. Well, that's my favorite part of what we do. I shouldn't speak for everybody. We have a lot of fun. We enjoy each other's company. We're not just bandmates. We're also soulmates, I like to think, at the end of the day.
And lovers.
In more ways than one, no.
It is a relationship.
Personal goals for our career and our art, I think for me, is just to take it as far as we can go and have fun with it. Enjoy the process, see where it takes us.
Yeah, they always say it's all about the journey rather than the destination, and I think that's true for all of us. We're just in it to enjoy each other and enjoy creating.
We are Postina, and we're raw artists.